on the team, and depending on the placement of Schmidt in 7 and Douglas in 1, could be a certainty that the 5th place finisher will be on Team USA, if not already.
Hey, you're on.
If you would have asked me a week ago that Olivia Spaliga would be first in the 100 free going into the final, I'd say no way. First in the 100 back, absolutely. But here she is with another chance to make this team. She was third in the 100 backstroke. So disappointed before she came back.
Weitzel in lane 3, right above her. A great start. Erica Brown at the bottom in lane 8. Also a good first 50. Weitzel touches first. 2/10 of a second ahead of Brown.
Much better turn there for Weitzel. She was 25-2 going out, but just better getting over. And Erica Brown right there in front of you in lane number 8 is out there very fast, and nobody can really see her.
Can Brown hang on? It is Weitzel in 3. Brown all the way across the pool at the bottom in lane 8. As they come to the final 10 meters, Weitzel in 3, Brown in 8, and it is Weitzel winning with Brown 2nd, Spaliga 3rd, and Hines also joining them on Team USA.